بكرة طول حضرين. Today منحة is at 4:15. Usually after Alim Mustabeh, we say Le David, then we say Kaddish, and then we say Mizmor Tehillim. But since we don't have a class, so today we're going to say Le David, we're going to say Tehillim, and after the Tehillim, we'll say the Kaddish. That's the right way to do. Also, I think that it became a little that a bit too much Tehillim, and people they go ready to eat, while other people say Tehillim. I think it says in the halakha, tov me'at bekavana, me'arbeh, tov bekavana. So I think I'm going to start to do 5 mizmorot tehillim every day, especially when it comes to Monday and Thursday, people are getting a little antsy and they cannot finish everything. So צריך לעשות מה שנכון, מה שחכם. So we're going to say every day, we'll do 5 mizmorot tehillim. So this way, people don't feel, you know, pressure, have to stay. Tov me'at bekavana, me'arbeh. שלא בכוונה. התחלנו לדבר על ענייני של קידוש ביום שישי בערב, on Friday night. ומנהגת בעם ישראל את מסי שלום עליכם. Question is, what do we say שלום עליכם? הגמרא says, שני מלאכי שרת מלווים את האדם every ערב שבת. He has 2 angels walk with him from the shul to his house. Hamalach tom v'hamalach ra. And he comes, he walks into your house also. And when he comes to the house and he sees that everything is set up, everything is nice, you greet your wife in a nice way, Shabbat Shalom, she's happy, you're happy. Malach tom omer yehi ratzon shekach yehi gam Shabbat haba. And malach ra ba'al kurho onay amen. So the good angel gives you beracha and wishes you the next Shabbat will be the same thing. And the bad angel, amen, amen. And what if he comes home and there is a fight, they answer him, and he's angry, and she come came on a bahazara. The kitzur malach ra is happy, and he say yehi ratzon shabbat haba gam kacha. I like it. Umalach tov ba al korcho amen, amen. That's not a good thing. So now you got 2 malachim. They walk you home from the shul to your house. They come and greet you. If that's the case, then why we say Bitzal Chel HaShalom? So the other thing, yes, Ka'elu, Hayu HaChamim, which said that they call us out. No, I give Bitzal Chel HaShalom. But all of a sudden, my people don't give Bitzal Chel HaShalom. Why? 2 Perushim. Either, when you walk, whatever time you want to walk, it should be in peace. The Apshut HaPashut. But either before Sishim of Im, no. יש לנו מלאכי חול, יש לנו מלאכי שבת. מלאכי שבת מצרדם, מוחכם לשלום. מלאכי חול אומר להם, מצרדכם לשלום. זה לא סותר. אני עשור שאנחנו אומרים לך, שואב יעלה בשלום, he used to tell, he used to say that people that they have a little שלום בית, not that this is the key for the שלום בית, but he used to say, in a place that they have a שלום בית issues, don't say מצרדכם לשלום. Let them stay in your house. So I was like, I'm going to take some drink, or קצת, and let them have a peace in the house. מעינה לעינה באותו עניין, שכאילו אנשים, they think that if they have שלום בית, they have to check, you know, they have to check the כתובה. יש כאילו, אתה יודע, צריכים לבדוק את הכתובה. היה מישהו, היה לו שלום בית, הקים את זה, והיה לו שלום בית, הכתובה. אמרו לו, מה זה? יש לי בעיה שלו בית, ושמעתי את הדברים את הכתובה. לבדוק את השכל שלך על את הכתובה, לך תראה את מוזר. צריך לדעת שדברים האלו משך לכתובה. גם בצדכם לשלום, אדם עובד על עצמו וגם זה עוזר. אבל to blame the angels, to blame the angels ולהגיד, אם אתה שלום בית, מה יקרה היום? שלך יום טוב.